back in action. After the timeout, it's 18-9, 10 minutes left, 5 on the floor. For close are Dylan, Quinn, Liam, Carson, and Malcolm. Very nice. Very nice. What? Yeah, there's a problem with the net. So typically the net would go through, but there's a big hole in it. So there's a ball right there. Yeah, it looks kind of funny.
No, it looks like it
didn't. Little thing to do.
We're at home, right?
We are at home. It's hard to see the scoreboard. All right, got a few substitutions here. So starting five back on the floor, we have Malcolm, Carson, Grady, Elijah, and Oakley. Shot covered. Oh. There you go. Very nice. 22-9. Bravo. There you go, high low for Carson Grady. 24-9, 7 minutes left for him. There you go, very nice. Grady with the tip in, 26. 6 minutes left in the half. All right, Dodo. Left right, here we go. A couple substitutions. So Quinn and Manny are in the game. Five on the floor are Oakland, Quinn, Manny, Elijah, and Grady. Foul on Grady. Put it 6 to 15. All right, here we go. 3 minutes, 45 seconds left in the first half, 26 to 15. One for two. Well, it's no different than a two-shot foul. See what he's doing. Here we go, 26-17, place up, 2 minutes left in the first half. The five on the floor now are Oakland, Elijah, Manny, Carson, and Quinn. One for two. Don't dribble that. Nope. You did not need to dribble that. All right. Got Manny number five on the floor. Liam, Quinn, Carson. There you go. Here. 28-17. 58 seconds left. Mm-hmm. himself a step to the head. Leo, five on the floor. Quinn, Leo, Elijah, Carson, and Oakland. Oakland with the hit, 30-17, 20-19 seconds left to go. Oh, really? The foul on the three pointer. Probably come back for three shots. One to make three. A high value piece. Cool. All right. And at the half, the score is 30-20. Sunny Slope. And we will see you in the second half.